Here are all the red, white, and blue shirts that I made. This one's kind of my favorite, America's Homecoming Queen. I did all this cool stuff on the back like that and on the sides. I just went to Clarksburg to drop off Reagan's backpack and pick up a check. When I got to talk to Reagan's mom for a long time, she's awesome. Reagan's mom is just one of the most coolest people that I work for, and she's so sweet and nice. Cara and I just went to Jet's graduation party, and that was fun. The meat, I just can't rave enough about the meat they had there. It was so good, it was so tender, and I guess it was smoked. But now Cara and I are gonna go home, and I'm gonna try to convince her to wear our America clothes. She doesn't want to. She wants to wear what she's wearing, even though she looks stupid in it. This is a big one. You gotta get over right here. This is a big one right here, where you gotta get over. Look at that eagle. That's America. We should get some video of that for tomorrow. America video. I don't know if it's gonna all come together. Hopefully it will. We'll see what happens. Do you have faith that it'll come together?
Yes.
She's so intensely driving right now. Cara and I are at Bowls. Are you excited to celebrate America? Is it midnight yet? It'll be officially Memorial Day.
Memorial Day is officially on Monday, but that's the absurd.
And back there is the bull that I may ride. I may ride that bull very, very soon. Darling, stay. Do you have fun tonight, Cara?
Yeah.